up the left-hand side, right across the line, out to Wetmore, Wetmore in at the face-off circle, fires one on Stewart with a save. Wetmore back out to Forrest, goes cross-ice this time for Scott Brannan. Brannan shoots, and a good glove save there by Stewart, and he's on top of the rebound as well. And, well, Valabek just protecting the goaltender there. The Stars were all over that like a rash there, that rebound was there for the taking. And Valabek just making sure the Stars forwards know their place.
Definitely.
And the Blaze will clear the zone, and a chance here as they come back to full strength. Played through a chance here, Koenig with a good save there. That was very tricky indeed for the Dundee goal to deal with. Fires that one in, Stewart with a glove save, and the puck is loose behind. Here come the Blaze, Lowe's on, moves at pace, takes it across the line, still going, Lowe's on, good glove save by Koenig. Lowe's on, very much a danger man. Brutin and Farina on the boards. Brutin gets the better of this one. Lowe's on, plays it in front for Brutin. Chance here for Dickinson. Blaze caught in the line change, nice stick control by Dickinson. Dickinson shoots, good save again by Brian Stewart. Line Webber will play this one back in, and Dickinson takes the puck back in the corner. Farina scampers across, goes back in with it. Brannan and Leadhammer. Leadhammer loses an edge, falls over, steps up, gets possession back. Trying to knock that in front, and the slashing will commence on Stewart to try and knock that puck loose. And then some handbags to deal with as well for the officials. Dickinson out for Gray. 30 seconds left on the power play. Dickinson. Shooting lanes are closed. Gray tries to fire that one down the centre. Dickinson keeps it in the zone. Fires that one, scores! Well, Dickinson fires that one through, and I think in front with the tip. Well, 3:46 left in the first period. A power play goal for the Stars makes the score. Dundee 1, Coventry 0.
Well, irrespective of the scorer, the Stars fans are happy. 1-0 with 3:46 left in the first period. Could be a crucial, crucial goal as this game progresses.
See this here, yes, Dickinson fires it in. Robinson fires that one across. And the pressure still on here, Koenig plucks that one out the air. Good save there by Trevor Koenig.
Very good save indeed.
A chance here, Leadhammer gets back in though. Finds Farina with a pass in the corner. Out to the line for McCluskey. McCluskey fires it in, Petrus' pads in the way, and Stewart down on top of that one. Well, a few slashes again, and Justin Farina and Petrus have some words for each other. Well, the puck was there to be played. Stewart didn't quite get it the first time, he did the second time. And a feisty affair.
Well, it's the battle for seventh place tonight. Coach, how do you think the Blaze have coped with the first period?
Well, I thought it was, you know, a bus leg first period. You know, we talked about getting that first 20 minutes here, trying to keep it close. I didn't mind us 5-on-5, but again, you got 3 penalty kills in the first period like that, caused you to chase the game.
Yeah, it'll be a positive message going forward, though.
Yeah, you know what? We got 40 minutes of hockey left. You know, I still think we have a lot better. And if we can sustain pressure, it could bode well for us.
Well, best luck. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.
Well, he's back in control. Well, Cowley tipped that one forward. Kevin Hart gets there first for the Stars and finds Gray. A little bit of miscontrol there. Got away with that one. Bobby Shawmont out the zone for Dundee. Forward. For Riley Wetmore, takes it to the corner with Godfrey. Wetmore finds Dolan. Dolan with a good turning shot there. And again, Brian Stewart called into action. Makes a save for the pad. But here goes Wetmore again for Dundee. Wetmore tips it forward for Shawmont. Shawmont shoots. And Brian Stewart with another save. Puck all the way back to Trevor Koenig. Comes out to play. Good calm play in defence here from the Stars. And he'll go forward once again. Here goes Leadhammer across the line. Nice control by Leadhammer on the spinorama. In front of the crease there. And the ref blows the whistle. Cross-ice pass for Dickinson. Dickinson now down the left-hand side. Into the face-off circle. Tried to sneak one underneath the pads there of Brian Stewart. No joy. Hart again stops that movement. Isaac tries to find a way through. Chance here for Lauzon. Lauzon round Clarkson. Tries to go 5-4 on Koenig. And Koenig is down very quickly and has that one covered for 6:33 left in the second period. There's Clements. Feeds Tate. Tate down the right-hand side on the boards. Bounces off the boards. Knocked away by the stick of Trevor Koenig. Stars out the zone. Forward for Leithammer. Leithammer takes it down the right-hand side. He's got Hart in a good position. Hart winds one up, shoots, and a great glove save again by Brian Stewart, flashing that one out. And Brian Stewart is the reason it's only a one-goal game at this point, I would say. Koenig out to meet this one again. Helps it on its way off the boards, and Brannan controls. Moves out the zone, cross-size pass for Farina. Farina leaves it behind for Moore. Oh, tried to feed that one through. And no joy. Stewart again called into action.
Every time we see Brian Stewart here, he just makes some incredible save.
Yep.
Or another.
Good movement from the Stars here. Just that final pass to Leithammer, just didn't quite have the pace on it to reach Leithammer effectively. But Brian Stewart doing his job once again in the Blaze nets. And the Blaze will move on the offensive here. Stars might get caught out here. Shot comes in, Koenig makes a good save again. And it's knocked loose in front, but it's Lineweber there first. And here goes Doug Clarkson on the right-hand side. Across the line, he's got McCloskey. Finds McCloskey. Oh, trying to feed Lineweber, and Brian Stewart again. Octopus all over the ice. Stops that one, reaching the target. Godfrey again, pins on the boards, and that puck falls loose to Tate. And here go the Blaze. 3-on-2 rush here for the Coventry Blaze. Ashley Tate takes it across the line. Shot comes in. Good movement across the crease there. And Cowley's shot is saved by Koenig.
Well, coach, it's the battle for 7th place tonight, but you'll be delighted, especially with the amount of shots you've had on Coventry.
Yeah, we're doing a good job tonight, both on the offensive side and the defensive side of the puck. We just got bear down a little bit more in front, but, you know, he's the best goal in the league, so we just got to find a way.
Yeah, you must be just a little bit frustrated you haven't got one or two more goals, sir.
Oh, you want to score 10 every game, but, you know, we got to be realist here. That's not going to happen, but I'm happy so far with the way we're playing. We're tightening up defensively, but we still got 20 minutes to go here.
Yeah. Well, thanks for doing this, Mark. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Forced out the zone, Cowley, but still in possession. There goes Jorgensen. No way through there. Scott Brannan in the way. Oh, chance here. Presented itself. Shot comes in. Koenig with a save. Good effort there. Just presented itself out of nowhere. And a chance for the Stars in the opposite direction. Here goes Brannan. Brannan shoots. Shoot well out the crease and stops that one dead. Moves back out to the line, fires it back in for Lineweber. Lineweber goes cross ice, and there waiting is Schomer. Take a bounce though, plays it back around for Lou Dickinson again. In front is Farina. Waiting on the tip, comes to Farina, tries to jam that one home, and who's in the way? You guessed it, Brian Stewart. Cowley, fresh out the box, moves across the line. Feeds Jorgensen. Jorgensen with a shot, Koenig with a save, and he's down on top of that one as well. Good movement there from Ross Cowley. McCloskey finds Lineweber, tries to knock it out of the zone for Dickinson. Koenig again out to play that one. He's in front, chance for Jorgensen, scores! Well, Koenig had gone the wrong way there and exposed the back of the net for Jim Jorgensen to knock that home. And as you can see, that Coventry Blaze fan right behind the goal enjoyed that one quite a lot. And with 6:58 left in this one, it's Coventry Blaze 1, Dundee Stars 1.
Jorgensen, 9th goal of the season for him. And that 9th goal could be the one that could really badly affect the Dundee Stars' chances of winning this game. It is 1 apiece. As you say, Dave, with 6:58 left of the third period.
Well, that's the danger that's been coming. Although the Stars have had the absolute lion's share of the chances, it was only a one-goal lead. Shadowed all the way. He's muscled off the puck there as well by Kevin Hart. Hart goes forward. Shoots that one in. Stewart with a stop. Lineweber in the corner. Helps that round for Lou Dickinson. Dickinson cycles this round, back into centre ice, shoots that one down the centre, it's loose there, and again Stewart has it covered. Clarkson was looking for a rebound, there's none forthcoming this time. It's tipped out the zone by Farina, moves across the line, back to Farina again. Lee Tower tries to pull that one down, and it's Cornell. He does well for the Blaze, and a chance here. And it's cleared away again, and Leithammer will scamper after this one. Farina's crashing in, and Stewart makes the save. Just got enough on that one to take it wide. Here goes Cornell in the opposite direction, finds Lowes on. Played back for Robinson. Robinson shoots, oh, hits a teammate in the face there as he's on the floor. I think he's okay though. He skates off. Oh, Johnson, Dickinson scores! With 2:57 left in the final game of the season for the Dundee CCS Stars, Lou Dickinson makes the score. Dundee Stars 2, Coventry Blaze 1.
Yeah, well, that is goal number 25 of the season for Lou Dickinson, and that could be the goal that sends the Stars into 7th in the league.
Have a look at this one. It's Clarkson out the zone, takes it across the line, looks up, spies Dickinson in a bit of space, and Stewart was across well, you know, just couldn't quite get enough on that one. And Dickinson smashes that one home, and it's a one goal lead again for the Stars over the Blades. So only one or two throws of the dice left, but as things stand at the moment, it's the Stars in 7th and the Blaze in 8th in terms of seedings. If things stay the way they are, it's the Stars against the Devils and the Blaze against the Steelers. That one's knocked up the ice there from the face-off, and Chaumont's going to get there first, takes it round. He's holding off Jorgensen, just hold this in the corner and run the clock down. And he does that exact job as well. No time left in this one, and the Stars end up 2-1 winners over the Coventry Blaze this evening on Dundee Stars Live. And the Dundee CCS Stars will finish 7th in the Elite Ice Hockey League. And if things stay the way they are, they will face the Cardiff Devils in the quarterfinals of the playoffs.
He'll be delighted with that one in the end and securing 7th place in the Elite League.
That was a huge win for us. We played playoff hockey. You know, their goalie was excellent tonight, Brian Stewart. He kept them going in the game. I thought we dominated for the first two periods. I thought they really came out strong in the third. But you know what? Our big-time players showed up tonight, and they scored a big goal at the end.
Yeah, I mean, you must have... Was there a little bit of you worried when they equalized so late on in the game that it might be difficult to get another goal?
Well, they came out strong after they scored. They almost had a couple chances. But, you know, we weathered the storm there. And we found a way to win, that's all that matters.
And that's what you need in these games. You need your big-time players to produce at moments like that, don't you?
Oh, it's huge, especially this time of year, playoff hockey. You know, I got to give Lou and Doug credit. You know, a lot of people have been on them, but the last few weekends, they've been excellent. And that's what we need for to come into the playoffs.
Yeah, of course, in the playoffs as well. And that a win like that and continuing the winning run breeds confidence going into them games as well, yeah?
Oh, it's huge for us. You know, we don't know where we're going to play. We won't know until tomorrow, but we're going there with a winning attitude right now on a positive note. And you know what, we finished the regular season like we do at the start with the win.
And fans at home would be a bit disappointed if I didn't ask you who you wanted to get in the playoffs, Mark.
I don't really care. I don't care at this point. You know, we're going to win this thing. We're going to play. Everybody's good in this league. So, you know, the way it's set up, this playoff format, anything can happen.
Well, congratulations again. We'll catch up with you in the next game here on Dundee Stars Live.
That's great. Thanks, Steve.
There you go, the thoughts of Dundee Stars head coach Mark Lefebvre. And while watching that, I can tell you, man of the match for the Coventry Blaze was Brian Stewart. And as you can see there from those pictures, man of the match for the home team, the Stars, is Lou Dickinson. The game-winning goal this evening for Lou Dickinson. It's just a couple of minutes left in the game, and that goal has secured 7th place in the league for the Stars. And that's as high as they can go at this point. So there we go. So the Blaze in 8th. And the Stars in 7. But this Elite League hockey season has had absolutely everything. And here we are in the final weekend of the season, and things are still not decided. It's going to go into tomorrow. Jockeying for position all over the place.